gives me extreme pleasure to present our interpretation of a familiar fairy tale entitled The Big Bad Wolf and a Three Little Pigs. Building their respective houses.